Very.co.uk. No ordinary department store.
Hello!
I'm so sorry.
New series Alan Carr Chatty Man continues with Cheryl Cole, Michael McIntyre, Stacey Solomon and Sean Ryder. Monday at 10 on 4.
The album chart show spotlight is on to a winner at 25 past. Now, at 10 past midnight, Russian Standard Vodka Originals presents Paloma Faith.
I think it's really difficult to call yourself original because if you're an artist, you're constantly beating yourself up about the fact that you're gutted because there's no such thing as originality, and that's what actually provokes you to continue creating. Because if you thought you were like original and innovative, you wouldn't make anything anymore because you'd think, I've done it. So I don't think any of the artists throughout history have ever thought of themselves as original, but I suppose in some instances I'm perceived as that. I think what people like about me is my honesty, both in my songwriting but also just as a personality. And I think that my personality has sort of carried me to, on a lot of levels, to this point in my career. But I think that I've set the bar now, and like my next album is going to be even better than the first because I'm learning as I go along.
I'll be the late night lady you won't recognize. I'm a chameleon, I'm always in disguise. I read your future, but it's written in the past. Take a good look, my be your last.
I think, like, London, growing up in Hackney especially, was like a really diverse, eclectic kind of environment to grow up in. And I always found like difficulty between the fact that my tastes were so eclectic. Growing up, you're always trying to fit into some subculture or other. And I never quite did, because I used to really like garage and New Jack Swing and stuff when I was growing up, but then I'd also go home and listen to Carole King at my mum's house. People would think it was a bit weird, and I guess they were probably all doing it, but just not admitting it. I think that you can see that's reflected in the way that I perform and the sound of my album. Like, often people comment and say every song sounds like it was written by a different artist, but I don't see that as a negative thing. I think it's reflective of, like, most people's CD collections. This song is my current single, which in the video is me assisting the actual magician that I used to be the assistant to. So when you watch it, you can see how far I've moved on. I met you, we made a pact, world promises, the system snaps, are all your lies and neon lights are all. Just a hope in miracles, and then one day the curtain calls behind your smile, bony and your feet. Give it up, you've been suffered. Ooh, don't look back, cause you just lost your lover. Give it up, you're an illusion. Ooh, play your tricks, and all I get is just confusion. And now it's you. Really kind of come alive on stage, and I get a sense that nothing is a problem for me when I'm on stage. I'm totally capable of disconnecting from whatever's happened in the day or whatever's going on, and I just, it's like almost like pressing pause on reality for me. I think naturally as a person I'm very kind of uncertain, and I'm always looking for answers, and I never know. Like a lot of people, I'm confused and sort of rambling through trying to work it out, but I feel like the moments that I'm on stage for that hour or that hour and a half, I feel very sure about what I'm doing.
Poison!
power, diamond girl, you could talk for hours. He left me for another lady.
As a suave, debonair TV legend. But what you probably don't know is I love toys. How you doing? And from timeless classics to retro favourites, I'm counting down the 100 greatest toys of all time as voted for by you. It looks nothing like me. The 100 greatest toys, Sunday at 6 on 4.
Oh, this isn't what it looks like. This is, it's work.
You have returned for a reason.
The fate of Narnia depends on you.
I shall be watching you always.
The Chronicles of Narnia, The Voyage of the Dawn Treader.
Save up to half price on selected toys, gifts and electricals. Better grab some extra wrapping paper. Very.co.uk. No ordinary department store.
Right now at Morrison's, get these packs of delicious fresh party food from just £1. Great Christmas party food at Morrison's.
Sensations with the magical range of play loops from Durex. Love sex, Durex.
Tis the season for giving, so Hallmark.co.uk wants to give you 3 personalised cards for the price of 2. Get 3 for 2 today at Hallmark.co.uk.
Share in the fun this Christmas. There's Just Dance on Nintendo Wii. With the limited edition Black Nintendo Wii Mario Kart Bundle. Includes classic Donkey Kong and Wii Sports. All for $159.99. Get merry, HMV.
Loud. New scent and sound. Mixed by Tommy Hilfiger. know your puppy will eat everything he shouldn't. So it's very important to feed him something he should. New Caesar Puppy contains all the vitamins and minerals your special little friend needs to grow up healthy, so you can love them back from the very beginning.
And so, you germs think that all bleaches were created equal? Well, observe.
We tested thick Domestos bleach against cheaper bleaches. See how much longer thicker Domestos lasts. Meaning a bottle goes up to 50% further.
Truly amazing. Any questions?
Amazing value Domestos goes up to 50% further.
First date, itchy scalp, don't scratch. Maybe I'll, oops.
Happily, there's new Head & Shoulders Itchy Scalp Care with the soothing scent of eucalyptus. Its formula helps calm an itchy scalp, leaving hair touchably soft. Head & Shoulders, making heads happier.
Ready to party this Christmas? The number one mascara now goes party-proof. New Falsies Waterproof, only from Maybelline. The first spoon brush loads every lash. A no-gaps look, no smudging or flaking. Lasts up to 24 hours. Don't party without it this Christmas. New Falsies and Falsies Waterproof. Ready for anything.
Kickstart your festive season with Jamie Oliver.
We're going to be cooking deep fried turkey.
I mean, look at this.
Some special guests.
Jonathan Ross, we've got him in the house.
Charlotte Church.
Yeah. We're going to make some cocktails.
It's really nice.
And the most delicious Christmas food around.
So simple.
Look at that burger, everyone. Come on.
Jamie's Christmas Lock-In, Thursday at 10 on 4.
Rick Edwards and Alicia Dixon present a Christmassy crush at 12:40 after album chart show Spotlight.
The Album Chart Show is sponsored by TescoEntertainment.com. The latest entertainment show brought to you by Tesco's online entertainment store.
Hello, welcome to the Album Chart Show Spotlight. This is your weekly new music showcase, so stick right here for a roundup of the week's hottest new releases. Catch ups with your favourite chart stars, topped off with a rather exciting exclusive performance. Today, it's all about the A-listers. Here's what's coming up. King of R&B and Nifty on the dance floor, Swoonmeister Usher. CeeLo Green is back, following up his number one smash for Get You, and we'll be performing the track right here. And as always, I'll be rounding up the week's other new releases, including Hips Don't Lie songstress Shakira and Dizzy Rascal, Queen of the Frown, Taylor Momsen and The Pretty Reckless, Bullet for My Valentine, and Michael Jackson has even got a new single out too. How and why? So without further ado, let's crack on with our first guest, Tennessee chart toppers Kings of Leon. The band's fifth album, Come Around Sundown, is out now and hit the number one spot, Standard. Even those pesky incontinent pigeons couldn't stop them in their stride. Here they are. The Kings of Leon, not the Pigeons.
Well, I think there's an element of all of our albums on this album. I think a lot of people that discovered us from Only by the Night, they thought that was the only album we had made.